स्पेशल डे, यस डेफिनेटली यस्टरडे वॉज अ वेरी स्पेशल डे, इट वॉज अ धनतेरस. सो लेट मी कोट बिफोर मूविंग ऑन टू द स्पेशल डे अ स्मॉल कोट स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द धनतेरस टिल भाई दूज. हमारा रोज धनतेरस कैसे होता है? अगर हमारी जिंदगी में संगिनी साथ है तो रोज रूप चौदस, और बच्चे साथ हैं तो रोज दिवाली, परिवार साथ है तो रोज अन्नकूट, भाई बहन में प्यार है तो रोज भाई दूज. सो हैप्पी धनतेरस एंड हैप्पी टिल भाई दूज. मूविंग ऑन टू द स्पेशल डे, हाई गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड इवनिंग, दिस इज रजनी शर्मा मदान. आई होप एवरीबडी इज वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. सो लेट्स मूव टू द स्पेशल डे नवंबर 3rd. नंबर 1, इट्स अ नेशनल हाउसवाइफ डे. This day is to recognize the millions of hard-working housewives. The day to honor the stay-at-home moms who take care of the children and the home. It's a 24/7 job that sometimes does not get the thank you. That is so much deserved, of course. Today, both wife and husband share their household work. And house husbands are on rise too. But today's special honor to housewives. Women, many a times highly educated women give up careers just to take care of the family and the children. It can be from any field. Many people sometimes highly educated also, if they are highly educated also, they stay at home just for the sake of the children and family. So this is a tribute to the housewives. It can be from any field, like film industry people, many highly famous actresses also have given up their careers just for the sake of the children, and from other industries too. So great honor to housewife this time. Number 2, National Stress Awareness Day. Stress is a feeling of emotions or physical tensions that makes you feel frustrated, angry or nervous. It can be positive also, such as when it helps you avoid danger or meet a deadline. So you can have a positive stress also sometimes. It's fine. Number 3, National Cliché Day. It is a cliché, comes from a French word. It is a stereotype. It can be annoying due to both their predictabilities and lack of any true meaning sometimes. Or you can just say YOLO is also used many a times. So due to repeated times, you can stop using it. So it's a cliche. Just leave it. Number 4, World Jellyfish Day. Jellyfish are mainly marine animals with umbrella-shaped bells and trailing tentacles. They have been found since 700 million or more. They are eaten in many countries. And one tip I can give you, if you are a swimmer, if you are caught or a jellyfish is stuck to you, what you can do is you can call for the help. What the first aid is, you can just apply vinegar on the part. Immediately, the jellyfish will leave you. So this is a first-hand tip. Number 5, it's a National Sandwich Day. You can just enjoy a sandwich on this day, make your day a special day, give a preference to your housewife on this day. Spend some time, have a great time. If you like my videos, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. My name is Rajni Sharma Madan. Many more videos to come. See you tomorrow.